craziest thing that I can share with you.
I'm allowed to talk about the new features, right?
Hmm.
Okay. So we're really focusing on reducing clutter and... I'm sorry.
It's a lot of pressure, actually.
Big question, all right.
You realize working on something like this, there are 20 plus years of history behind every single surface.
People have very high expectations.
We're trying to capture the best of what we've had, build on that legacy, build on that heritage, while simplifying things. Just get out of people's way.
It's all about keeping users in the flow.
For example, like the start menu has always been left aligned. Being at the center, you know, really balances the whole OS.
It scales across all these different form factors, and it always kind of stays grounded.
There is a set of pinned apps. I can curate that. I can make that anything I want.
You don't just have your apps there anymore. We added recent files. And so when you want to get back to something, you'll be able to find that file and get right back into what you were doing.
Search is not some place that people dwell on too much. We want them to get to their destination. We tried cleaning up the surface so that it's easier for people to scan.
One change we made, more aligned with reading top to bottom, is the search box is on the top and results are below. Finding what you're looking for needs to be fast.
Taskbar, you use it to launch apps, to switch between apps.
We focused on everything from the corners to the colors of backplates. We're making a lot of careful choices about what goes in there.
It is fast, picking up an app and dragging it and dropping it. You can feel the difference.
We had to look at setting ground up.
It's kind of like the brakes on your car. They should just work.
Settings are faster to find. Page layout has been improved.
This new two-column layout, on the left column, we have this persistent navigation, always there.
All right, breathing pause. We've cleaned up the lower right corner of the system to give people options that matter, as opposed to infinite options.
It was simple by default and powerful by choice.
We're keeping the essence and the soul of Windows.
We listened to the data. We talked to people.
From our Windows Insider program, we are listening.
I log onto my computer every morning and I'm like, wow, that looks good.